Hey, how's it going? Vladimir Donis here. So hey, today I'm coming to you with day number 6 of my 30-day video challenge. In day number 5, I talked about my dating site and I talked about my favorite feature as it relates to my dating site. I had a couple of different bells and whistles, and I talked about those bells and whistles, and I also talked about the bells and whistles that I like. If you happen to be catching this video live, do me a favor and hit pound live. Let me know where you're tuning in from. And if you happen to be catching a replay, do me a favor and hit pound replay and let me know where you're tuning in from as well. Today, day number 6, I want to go ahead and talk about monetization. And I want to talk about a mistake that I made that you shouldn't make when it comes to monetization and when it comes to the way that you think about monetization. So I want to go ahead and just cover that and talk about my perspective from a monetization standpoint. So I am, in Florida. And when I look around, I see a lot of construction that's being built. And I see a lot of businesses that are starting, from scratch. And a lot of huge companies put in a lot of investment from a business standpoint. So it's not unlikely that in order to build a business from scratch, a company may invest about $2 million in starting a business. And then from a return on investment, it may take them a year or 2 years or a couple of years before they can receive some type of return on investment. So they're making this big investment, which is perfectly fine. And they're making this investment because they know that at some point later down the line, they're going to get a return on investment. And that was essentially my thought process as well from a monetization standpoint. So when I launched my dating site, one of the things that I did is, again, I spent close to $30,000 to launch that dating site. And I didn't necessarily have a monetization plan. And I said to myself, you know what, at some point I'm gonna get thousands of users on that site. And when I get these thousands of users on that site, I'll be able to come up with some type of a monetization plan later down the line. Let me go ahead and spend, all this money and not necessarily knowing, from day one or day two or day three, how I am going to monetize it. I say, maybe a year down the line or 2 years down the line, I can go ahead and come up with a monetization plan. Well, to me, that's a big mistake because I could have come up with and I could have had a monetization plan from the very start. So let me go ahead and explain. My thought process was I can monetize by selling other businesses advertising space, but I can't do that until I get thousands of people on my dating site. Well, that's not necessarily true. That's just one way to think about it. There's definitely other ways to think about monetization, especially with a platform such as a dating site. When someone goes to a dating site, they're going to that dating site because they're looking to solve a problem. They're looking to connect with other people. One of the ways that they can solve that problem is they can go on a dating site to try to find a match. Well, if I think about dating and if I think about people trying to solve their problem, there's many ways that businesses, companies, brands, people help people to solve their problems. So as an example, it is not unlikely that someone can go online and buy an ebook and buy information around dating, around how to connect with the right individual, around meeting the right individual. That is something that people do all of the time. So one of the things that I could have done is I could have led with an ebook, even if that ebook costs just $7-$8, I could have offered that to someone. So $7, I could have talked about the problem that person is having. Hey, are you an individual that's looking to find the right match, that's looking to connect with people on the dance floor, but for whatever reason it's not happening for you? Here's an ebook that's going to show you how to do that. And by the way, this ebook is only just $7. I could have sold that. People are selling that type of a product all of the time. So all of a sudden, instead of having someone come through my my marketing process without paying anything, I could have had people go through my marketing process with paying me something, with paying me even if it's just a couple of dollars. Now all of a sudden, I'm monetizing the process from the start. Let's just use some hypothetical numbers. If I had 500 people go through my marketing process and they went through the marketing process for free, that's $0. And if I had people go through the marketing process and they paid me $200 and I had 500 people go through that, that's $1,000. So from a monetization standpoint, if I had to go back and do things over again, I would lead with information. and then allow the information to cover some of the costs of marketing and then start the monetization process that way. Another thing that I could have done as well is I could have partnered up with affiliates. I could have partnered up with other individuals that offer higher end services when it comes to dating, when it comes to helping people find the right match, because there's just so many different layers and there's just so many different levels in most industries. And I know that the dating industry has a lot of different levels and a lot of different layers. It's not uncommon that someone would pay a couple of thousand dollars to work with a coach, because that coach is going to help them to find the match of their life, right? So people who are coming to my platform, they were looking to find the match of their life, and perhaps my platform is one of the ways that they can solve that problem. But maybe they're looking to work with someone on a more intimate level. And because they're looking to work with someone on a more intimate level, I could have been the platform to connect them with a coach that's going to help them to solve that problem on a more intimate level, and thereby allow myself to be able to monetize and to help them to solve that problem as well. So it becomes a win-win type of a situation, because I'm helping that individual find the right person to help them to solve that problem, and then I'm monetizing my business as well. So that's one of the things that if I had to go back and do things all over again for my dating site, I would have thought about the monetization process much earlier. And I would have thought about, hey, the minute that someone goes through my marketing process, how can I monetize it? How can I even monetize it before? How can I make even the first transaction be a paid transaction? That's something that was very possible, and that's something that I would have done differently if I had to go back and do things all over again. By the way, if you are currently running a marketing process and you know that marketing process is not optimized, meaning that you know that you could be leaving some money on the table because you're not generating enough leads and you don't have a client attraction process that is optimized for you and your business, I'm going to go ahead and invite you to a free marketing optimization session whereby I get to review and analyze your marketing process to help you to find gaps. Once we identify those gaps, I'll let you know how you can go ahead and fix those gaps, and you can decide whether or not you want to go ahead and resolve and fix those gaps on your own, or if we feel as though I'm the right fit to help you to fix those gaps. In any case, the thing that you'll get is you'll get a plan that you can take and execute on your own, or you can we can talk about if it makes sense for me to help you from an optimization standpoint and from an implementation standpoint. I'm going to leave a link somewhere around this video, depending on where you're watching this, and you can go ahead and click on that link and schedule a time, and we can go ahead and have that discussion. That's all I have for you today. I'll talk to you soon.